Link's KnockBlock system is an audio interface that lets you hear any knock, both detonation and pre-ignition, that may be present in your engine. The KnockBlock is an essential tool for tuning and can aid in the early detection of incorrect ignition timing, leaner fuel mixtures, as well as any mechanical issues. Contained in a sturdy aluminium enclosure, the KnockBlock can be used with Link's own knock sensors, or alternatively, OEM sensors can also be used. Install your knock sensors in a suitable location on the engine, typically a solid mounting point on the block near the cylinder head, and connect it to your KnockBlock. You can connect your own headphones to the device through the standard 3.5mm connector, or alternatively, you can use a set of our noise buster headphones, which are noise cancelling. This allows you to filter out any unwanted background noise. By plugging in your KnockBlock to your ECU and loading up PCLink, you can record engine noise and analyse the knock sensor frequency through various display types that will help you diagnose any knocking issues that may exist. Everything you need to get started comes in the box. You'll get the KnockBlock, two sensor looms, one headphone loom, one USB mini cable, two Bosch type donut OEM knock sensors, a quick start guide, and two Link engine management stickers. To get your hands on a Link KnockBlock system, contact your local dealer, or for more information, visit our website at linkecu.com.